On my finger is a prototype Bluetooth ring from Fujitsu. It has acceleration sensors inside it so that you can just draw in the air to interact with a computer if you're out and about, if you don't have access to a keyboard or a mouse. This is all you need. The acceleration sensors in the ring both detect the motion of the finger and also help cancel out movement of the body to get a more accurate data signal. It travels over Bluetooth in this demonstration. It's quite easy to write letters and numbers using it. There's a small button on the side which I have to press at the moment. When I press the button, it sends data to the computer. Fujitsu also anticipates it might have a role to play with wearable headsets. The screen will be in front of the user's eye in the headset, and the ring will be the input device so that keyboards or other types of boxes or buttons aren't needed. The development of the little gadget is continuing this year. Fujitsu Labs hopes to have the technology ready for commercialization later in 2015, but when it will actually come into a commercial project is still yet to be decided. In Santa Clara, this is Martin Williams, IDG News Service.